What are some of the challenges you're facing at the moment?
The challenges is change. There's a lot of change at the moment, and it's, again, going back to that, it's balancing those different changes in order to achieve what we want to do. So prioritising what we do at the moment is the big challenge. So ensuring that we've got the right focus on everything at the right time.
And by we, do you mean prioritising your time and trying to manage your time?
A little bit. My job is to ensure people are happy and enable them to do what they need to do. If people are happy, they're effective.
Yeah.
So yes, I may need to be there to provide direction for people or to set objectives, but some of our great successes are nothing to do with what I've personally done, it's what the team's done. So I'm a massive believer in trusting and empowering people. And by doing that and setting people, or giving them the opportunity to demonstrate what they can do, is we just achieve so many great things. And this goes for every single person in the team. So at the moment, the junior guys are defining their own dashboard, which they presented to the team earlier this morning. This is above and beyond their day job, and there's so many opportunities in which we've got with this tool now that the team are intrigued and eager to come and support and to provide direction of where that can go. We've got the change manager redefining the process and looking at opportunities to improve in that. And this year we've had the lead developers looking at our strategy for front-end development and for continuous integration and continuous delivery as well. So everyone's just pushing in, and I'm fortunate enough to have a team that can do it as well.
And I know that's something that you're really good at StepChange, is listening to people's ideas.
Yes.
And empowering them to take ownership of what they do and make a difference in every sense of the word.
Yeah, it's everyone is good at what they do, and everyone becomes more mature in what they do. Mm. And I used to code, but when I use that term around my guys, they cringe. they refer to me as my best tool at the moment is Excel, because that's what I do. My job is about people. It's about delivery. Theirs is their discipline, so it's either development or managing change or doing releases to environments and being an engineer and that. So they are experts in their own discipline. I just need to listen to what they need to achieve. We create the strategy together, and I try to enable them to achieve what they're capable of doing.